Hey, what's up, guys? Sean Nalawani here, seannal.com, bodytransformationtruth.com. And in this video today, we're talking about the ideal rest time between sets. So how long to rest between sets to build muscle and to gain strength as effectively as possible. Now, you'll hear all kinds of different recommendations on this one. Some people will tell you that the ideal rest time is 1 minute. Some will say 90 seconds. Some will say 3 minutes. And the reality is that they're all right and they're all wrong at the same time, because there is no single ideal rest time that you can just apply across the board on every exercise of every workout, and it really makes no sense to try and do that. Now, the simple reason for that is that the amount of rest that you'll require in between two given sets highly depends on how intensely you're training, as well as which specific exercise that you're performing. There are many different styles of bodybuilding training out there, varying from high intensity, low volume to lower intensity with higher volume. And that's going to play a big role in determining how long to rest between sets. If you're training all the way to muscular failure, for example, then that's going to tax your muscles and your nervous system more heavily, and you'll need to rest longer in order to properly recover. Whereas if you're training a few reps short of failure, then you won't need to rest as long. The specific exercise also plays a big role, because the more muscle groups that are involved and the more total weight that you're moving, the longer you're going to need to rest in order to properly recover. For example, a heavy set of deadlifts is obviously going to take a lot more out of you than a set of dumbbell presses will, and a set of dumbbell presses will take more out of you than a set of tricep pushdowns. So again, trying to say what the ideal rest time between sets is just not logical, because it will vary from workout to workout and from exercise to exercise, and it can vary depending on your energy levels and your mood during any given training session as well. So how long should you rest sets, rest between sets to build muscle optimally? The simple answer that I would give is that you should rest as long as you need to in order to feel fully recovered from the previous set and to where you'll be able to execute the next set with maximum performance. So if that means resting 3 minutes after a set of deadlifts, or 2 minutes after a set of dumbbell rows, or 1.5 minutes after a set of lateral raises, then that's totally fine. As a general overarching guideline, though, you'll probably find that a rest period anywhere between 1.5 to 3 minutes is going to be appropriate for most lifts most of the time. But if you do feel that you require a bit more rest on a particular lift, or if you're performing a really small isolation movement and you feel fully recovered after only 1 minute, that's okay too. Remember that at the end of the day, building muscle ultimately comes down to progressive overload. That's by far the most important factor, meaning increasing your strength on all of your lifts over time and consistently improving on the previous week's numbers. And if you perform your next set before you've had a chance to adequately recover, that's only going to decrease your performance overall. And it could even increase the chance of injury if you're consistently performing sets with heavy weights while you're still somewhat fatigued, because your overall mental focus will be lower as well. Intentionally using shorter rest times can be useful for improving endurance or cardiovascular health if those are goals of yours. But if we're talking about maximizing muscle growth and maximizing strength gains, then I would say that slightly longer rest times are gonna be superior. And there actually is a bit of data out there to support this. I'll link two studies in the description box below. One compared rest times of 1, 2, 3, and 5 minutes on the bench press, with the 3 and 5 minute rest periods showing significantly better results. And the other study compared 1 and 3 minute rest periods during full body workouts, with the 3 minute rest period showing better results. The only other thing that I would note here is that in the interest of efficiency, just so that your workouts don't drag on and on, and you're not spending more time in the gym than you really need to, just make sure to perform your next set as soon as you feel recovered from the previous one, and don't take any more unnecessary time than you really need. So bottom line on the question of how long to rest between sets, just rest as long as you need to in order to feel physically and mentally recovered. And then as soon as you hit that point, perform your next set. Simple as that. Executing your workouts in this way is going to allow you to maximize your strength and your performance on every single set. And as a result, you're going to build muscle and gain strength more effectively in the long run. Guys, if you find this advice helpful and you want to get all the tools that you need to gain muscle and lose fat as efficiently as possible, then you can download my body transformation blueprint by clicking here or by going straight to bodytransformationtruth.com using the link in the description box. Make sure to follow me on social media if you aren't already. The official website is seannal.com, and feel free to like, comment, and subscribe to stay up to date on future videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you guys again soon.